Sacrifice you for nothing. Whoa. We're still dying in vain.